We're screwed, babe.
What do you mean?
I mean the bloke emptied the safe. Everything was perfect, but on the way out, the old bill turned up. I reckon he must have hit a silent alarm.
Where's Neil?
I think he got caught.
How much of a take did he have?
None. I had everything.
Oh. Well then, we're sticking to the plan and getting ourselves to the airport. They saved you a job anyway. It's not like you'd let him leave with any of our money.
What do you mean?
Playing at.
Right, you'll have to sit here or something. I thought you'd be buzzing, eh? Everything went perfectly.
Look, the job went so well, I didn't think there'd be any harm in having a bit of fun.
Let's just get out of here before the police actually turn up. I'll count the cash.
Yeah, you two sort that. I'm gonna take a dump.
There's only 150 here, Jake.
What's that, Cole?
There's only 150 grand here.
Looks like they must have done a bank run. I guess that'll mean 50 grand each then.
I want my fair share of the take, Jake. Even if that means removing Neil from the equation.
We agreed on a clean break from this one, Cole. No loose ends?
Surely you taking care of Neil ties up any loose ends. It'll just be you and me and a clean getaway to paradise.
I know I've done that before, but there's no need for that now, Carly. Neil's not a threat.
He's a liability. You never know who he might let it slip to about where we're going.
Lucky we're leaving this place behind.
That boat's ruined.
We'll share, mate.
Cheers, pal.
We'll share, babe.
Right.
Got a bank cash.
Don't forget these.
Thank you.
Guess that's everything then, isn't it?
Come here. Take care of yourself over there, yeah? But I mean, right, just look after yourself, yeah? Good man.
Oh, it's so cold, Cole.
I don't believe you just let him walk out of here like that.
I had to let Neil leave with the money he earned, Carly.
Well, he left. But not with the money he earned. There was no way I was going to let that moron leave with my cash.
Cole, we've got plenty of money stashed away. There was no need to do that. If anything, you've caused us more problems.
I'll cause problems for anyone that comes between me and my money, babe. You know that. Now let's get out of here before he finds out we've done him over.
I wouldn't check the bag.
It's not what it looks like, mate.
Come on, stop and think for a minute. Think! I'll kill you for this.
Neil. Oh, God, no.
Traveling time and could a sheep heartaches?
to come to find you, for in some velvet morning, years too late. She's a silver lining, Lone Ranger riding through an open space. In my mind, when she's not right there beside me.